Hello guys, welcome to the channel. So in this video, we are going to discuss about how to install Sublime Text 3 on Windows 10. Just open your favorite browser and search for Sublime Text. Then click the first link. Don't worry, download link will be on the description box. Now you may ask me, what is Sublime Text? Sublime Text is an IDE. So IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. So you can use Sublime Text to write your codes. So Sublime Text is the one of the famous IDE for developers. So now let's download Sublime Text 3. Just click on download. So here you will find different options. So here you can find OS 10, Windows, Windows 64-bit and Linux. This Windows is 32-bit and this Windows 64 is 64-bit. If you don't know whether your operating system is 64-bit or 32-bit, just right click on start icon, then click on system. Here you can find system type 64-bit. So I'm going to download Windows 64-bit. So our Sublime Text 3 is downloading. So our download has been completed. So let's open the executable files. So let's close the browser. Now click on next. So it will ask you to select destination location, just keep it default, then click on next, then click on next, then click install. So here you can find that our Sublime Text 3 is installed in our system. Just click on finish. Now go to search bar and search Sublime. So here you can find Sublime Text 3. Just open this. So Sublime Text 3 is installed in our system. So we can use Sublime Text to write our codes. So let's open some file. For now, I'm opening HTML files. Click on file, then click on open file. So I'm going to open this file, then click on open. So your codes will look like this. I hope this video was helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye for now.